Activision Blizzard and Microsoft deal will destroy Sony. I don't have any shares in the Activision Blizzard. I sold it. I sold it at $92. I could have squeezed out, you know, another, you know, $3, $4, $3 out of this, but I decided to sell. Because I've already made a huge amount of money off of it. Not huge, decent amount of money off of it. So I didn't really care too much about nickel and diming the full position. Why would this destroy Sony? So I'm speaking this from the heart and not from greed or any kind of backing of Microsoft, Activision, Blizzard, and why I believe that this will ultimately destroy Sony. It's because this will ultimately make Microsoft the Netflix of gaming. They own so many strong IP. They own a bunch of IP from Bethesda, which is, they do have some really strong branding, like Starfield. And now they will own Call of Duty, World of Warcraft, Diablo, and, you know, yeah, Call of Duty. That's kind of hilarious, I think. But anyways, all these games will really help boost the subscription. And, you know, for me as a gamer, I think this deal is awesome because I can just go and subscribe to Xbox Game Pass for a month or 2 months, and I can just play with my friends. And then once I stop playing Game Pass, I just cancel it. And then when a game comes up that is really good or really fun, I just resubscribe to Game Pass and play for 1 or 2 months with my friend, and then cancel it again. So for me as a gamer, this is awesome. I don't have to be a monthly subscriber. I don't have to be a yearly subscriber. I can just subscribe for a couple months, play with my friends, and then unsubscribe. So this is really good for me. I feel like this will establish them as Microsoft as a really strong distributor of games and solidify the Netflix of gaming. And Sony doesn't have strong companies like that under their belt. They do have strong first party IPs. They could try to compete with Activision, with Microsoft on this and make their own service, but Sony makes way more money not doing that. So it kind of screws them over if they try to even follow Microsoft on this. But Microsoft already owns the strong companies that make Sony a lot of money. So if people decide, hey, you know what, I don't want to subscribe to Sony anymore, I'm going to move over to Microsoft and Game Pass and just play Call of Duty on that, and all the Activision Blizzard on Game Pass, right? Sony will be screwed long term. So short term, Sony is going to be okay. But unless Sony changes the way they do business, I think it's going to ultimately destroy Sony. That's my opinion only. We'll see what happens in the future. Sony stock is going to drop hard once this deal closes, which is supposed to be tomorrow. So tomorrow's the deadline. If Microsoft fails to close this deal by tomorrow, Bobby Kotick's going to completely walk away from this deal and take the $3 billion cancellation fee. So, because Bobby Kotick thinks that $3 billion is very valuable to their company. So, anyways, thanks for watching, and I hope everyone has a great day. Bye.